Hello, I'm Panda, your teacher. We use the verb to be and its forms is, are to refer to the state of mind of the people. For example, we are happy here. They are concerned about the account. She is surprised with the weather. Now, let's look at the negative and interrogative forms. For example, children are not hungry. Are you bored? He's not shy. Other states of mind are sorry, thirsty, angry, confused, sick. Thank you. See you in the next class.